I rock the ball. Two twisty down. Zazu. Oh, quality.
You know, when they see me, they see a man that can walk.
That can walk.
Walk.
A man that have a can do split.
Oh.
Not to trump it.
Professor.
Prof.
Welcome.
Two watchmen.
Well, I haven't seen you in a very long
time. Did you say two? Yeah. I will not trade here.
Hello, Mr. Piles.
Look at what you've got.
So I'm not good enough to call a white man.
It's because you don't want to.
Piles, don't push it.
Sean!
Don't push it. I should not push it.
Why are you fighting over? Sean! What is this now? I'm calling you. Are you not the one that spilled this thing on my. You clean this place before you serve me.
And you say excuse me if I just come on my back.
Yeah.
But clean.
She did not stop me.
He will finish it too.
No, he can't finish it.
Yeah, you can hear.
I can finish it. You say I can finish it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bring some more paper back for me now. Let me just hold first. Do you know what I want to write?
You see the problem? Let me just tell you the truth. Mm-hmm. Do you know why they will never catch the unknown and the bandit in Nigeria here?
Mm-hmm.
I will tell you, listen. Mm-hmm. They can never put me anywhere. You know why?
Mm-hmm. Why?
The prophet is not recognized in his hometown.
Oh, that's
true. For a change, yeah. I sort of agree with you. For a change.
Yeah, because you have to be out of the country to be.
It's so international.
Oh, if Nnamdi Kanu was in the country, they would not recognize it.
What is that thing they usually say? Naija to the world, is it?
Yes.
If they go out now, even if they try and go to the Nigerian Republic, they will not know they will.
So if they want to catch the bandit should just travel out.
Travel out.
Okay, so the government should make arrangement for them to travel out.
They can't jump.